Don't worry. I'll keep the money.
Get out of the fucking car!
I need help!
This job, it's the big one. Think you can handle it?
Big? Who's the target?
Marco Cuneo, Don Cuneo's own son. He's so clean he squeaks, kid, but don't let that fool you into thinking he's not dangerous. Marco's seen as a well-respected businessman, even by the cops. Gotta be an accident. A traffic accident.
Thank you.
Joyzy.
What are we talking here?
Well, what's your budget? Thanks for taking out that
I wish tub. My wife could mop up the floor as fast as you clean up the scumbags.
I need help!
He's got a gun!
Maybe this one can drink.
It's a shame I gotta kill you, Marco. You are a real pillar of the community.
You wanna fuck with me? Is that it?
I'm gonna kill you.
This guy you whacked, did you leave his face clean as a sign of respect?
What are you doing?
Sal, Tom. The boss says he'll come in a separate car. He says for you two to go on ahead.
Hell, he can't do that. It screws up my arrangements.
Well, that's what he said.
I can't go either, Sal.
Tell Mike it was only business. I always liked him.
He understands that.
Oh, my luck, Chief.
Tessio was setting Michael up. The Barzinis are waiting to kill Michael at Tessio's place in Brooklyn.
What's the plan?
Meet Willie Cicci at Tessio's place. The Michael act should fool. Willie will tell you the rest when you meet.
Walk in behind Sal. I'll be right behind him. We'll see how many there are, and then start shooting when we're close.
So Tessio gets caught in the crossfire?
It could play out that way, yeah. At the very least, he'll give you some cover. Come on, let's go. Follow me, stay close.
Wait a minute, goddammit!
Come on, we were friends.
Let me go.
Come out, we can talk.
Wait. Wait a minute, goddammit. Come on, we were friends.
I'll kill you.
Only business. Business, I tell you.
I'm innocent!
Talk to me. We can work it out.
Sir?
Tessio's dead. There's no going back. Michael will be at the baptism. Be there.
Michael wants to meet you before the baptism tomorrow. Early. Be there. This belongs to me now!
Stay away from me!
here, I'll give you that.
Don Corleone wants to buy you out. Is this enough for your retirement?
Sure thing, Mac. Let me do my business and we'll both profit, okay?
You're a two-bit punk.
What's on your mind, buddy? The Corleones are willing to protect your bar for a small fee.
I'll pay.
You got balls hanging out here. I'll give you that.
This is a tough neighborhood. You could use some protection.
You'll get your money once a week.
You got balls hanging out here. I'll give you that.
The Corleones want to make an investment in your casino. What do you say?
Son, it's your lucky day. I accept.
I come with an offer. The Corleones protect your flower shop for a fee.
I'll do whatever you want.
This guy's real scum.
Your place has a good reputation. The Corleones would like to be partners, see?
On behalf of my girls, I accept. We're partners, okay?
We just whack this guy right now.
Congrats on your new business.
Thank you.
There's guys out there that would love to run you out of business. I can protect you.
Pleasure doing a business with you.
Clemenza, hey kid, don't forget to meet Michael at the baptism, all right?
This guy really bugs me.
I don't want to...
Consider running this place for the Corleones. You'll be as rich as you are beautiful.
It's a deal. Tell your Corleone friends, they're welcome here anytime.
For a small fee, I can help your business stay safe.
Sure, I'll pay for protection.
Let's put a bullet in his head.
If you're here to make me an offer, I'm listening.
Don Corleone wants to buy you out. Just enough for your retirement?
Okay, give it here. But this arrangement better be worth it.
Seems to be going good for you guys.
I've been saving this for you.
You got yourself a deal, Mac.
Oh, shit!
Nice day. I need help!
Good to see you, sir.
Where's a cab when you need one?
This is a nice bakery. You might want some protection.
Okay, I'll pay for the protection.
Come and get some! up, sucker!
Don Corleone wants to buy you out. Just enough for your retirement?
That's a generous offer, I accept. But you better keep an eye on things, okay?
Why don't we just watch?
Buongiorno, paesano.
You'll pay the money, the Corleones protect you. Kabish?
I understand. I'll pay.
I don't remember inviting you.
Are you here?
You've got a good eye for the ladies. How good's your eye for business?
My girls only say good things about the Corleones. I will accept your offer.
Hello, sir. Take any seat you like.
Take my advice. Your restaurant ain't safe. Let me help you out.
Yeah, I'll pay.
You got balls hanging out here. I'll give you that.
Don Corleone wants to buy you out. Just enough for your retirement?
That seems like a fair price. You got yourself a deal. I need to get a haircut.